You'll come right you!
No. After all this time, I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa, and the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was me? I owe this to the crows. I need to beat this guy. No matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you. No. After all this time, I get it. The monster that killed Grandpa. And the one that destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. No matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you. Destroyed the tournament arena. All of that was me? I owe this to you, Gramps. I need to beat this guy. no matter what. I'll have to use every ounce of my energy for the tiniest chance at victory. If I die, I'll see you in the next world. At least I'll get to apologize to you. Take about 10 seconds. Come on, give me just 10 lousy seconds to concentrate!
To morons who underestimate the king, you fools!
Yeah.
Take this!
How dare you!
Share your energy with me! Here it goes. This'll end it.
Crush that bull.
So, this is the
That's him, Captain. Don't be fooled.
He must be capable of boosting his strength in the midst...
60?
It's not unheard of. Either way, this... To think I'd find an opponent that I...
So, are we...
Have fun, Kakarot!
Tatita!
This is gonna be good!
Captain Ginyu, sir! I will assist!
Damn it! Without Vegeta, this isn't exactly gonna be a cakewalk!
I don't remember asking for help, Burner! I'm perfectly capable of fighting my own battles! Butt in again and it'll be you I pulverize! Understood?
Your strength is unbelievable! Yeah, I think I'll take it.
What do you mean by that?
Check.
Vegeta, why?
For you to beg me for my help.
Burning!
Awesome!
I don't know if I've ever felt this excited about the prospect of a battle in my entire life. Now I only need to decide how I kill you.
Don't bother! You see, I'm able to survive in the vacuum of space. But can you? I do not.
Now perish along with this planet!
Yet.
Share your energy with me!
Yeah. I was really have to rely on this again. I want to win this fight. My only choice is to gather enough energy for a spirit bomb.
I'm not done yet.
Impossible! This can't be happening!